prison song. Torn and twisted at the foot of a burning.
Does he love me?
Yes.
Yes.
On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Yes.
I bet you say that to all the boys.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to dedicate the song to a very lovely young lady in the audience, Maureen Dodd. The title of the song is "For Crying Out Loud." You know we love you. Ladies and gentlemen, on piano, the lyricist, the composer, the arranger, my partner, and my very, very, very good friend, Mr. Jim Steinman.
Just how I was flying all with you. right above me. And now the tree in California weed is blowing down our bodies again, and we're sinking deeper and deeper in the chilly California sand. Oh, I know. Can't you see my faded Levi's bursting apart? And don't you hear me crying? I beg you, don't go. And don't you hear me screaming? Why was I to know? I'm in the middle of nowhere, near the end of the line. But there's a border to somewhere waiting, and there's a time for the time. Oh, give me just another moment to see the light of the day, and take me to another land where I don't have to stay. And I wanna meet somebody to make me feel like you do, and I only see somebody with
don't you know? Please, don't you know? I love, oh, I love you.
Thank you.
I think you know what I mean, Chief. You know what I mean? We've been going out for real long time. Me and you, honey.
Shot up the middle. Look at him go. This boy can really fly. He's rounding first and really turning it on now. He's not letting up at all. He's going to try for second. The ball is bobbled out in center, and here comes the throw, and what a throw. He's going to slide in head first. Here he comes. He's out. No way. Safe. Safe at second base. This kid really makes things happen out there. Batter steps up to the plate. Here's the pitch, and he's going, and what a jump he's got. He's trying for third. Here's the throw. It's in the dirt. Safe at third. Holy cow. Stolen base. He's taking a pretty big lead out there. Pick him off. Pitcher glances over, winds up, and it's butted down the third baseline. A suicide squeeze is on. Here he comes. Squeeze play. It's going to be close. Here's the throw. Here's the play at the plate. Holy cow, I think he's going to make it.
But right there, I got to know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Do you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me away? Will you love me? Will you make me forget what you need?
Forever. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, on piano, Mr. Jim Steinman. On organ, Paul Fingers Glantz. On bass, Steve Machine Gun Buslow. On drums, Joe Hitman Stefko. From Port Dover, Ontario, 100 miles from Toronto, Canada, R.D., H.W., Rory, Patrick, Aloysius, De Valero, Rory, the Harmony Whiz, God, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, on guitars, the brothers Kulick, Bobby, and Bruce, Killer, and Pretty Boy. A hometown girl, ladies and gentlemen, from Toronto, Canada, Karla, the Queen Bee DeVito. And I'm Meatloaf.
I remember every little thing as if it happened only yesterday. I was barely 17. And I once killed a boy with a Fender guitar. I don't remember if it was a Telecaster or a Stratocaster, but I do remember that it wasn't at all easy. It required the perfect combination of the right power chords and the precise angle from which to strike. The guitar bled for about a week afterward, but it rung out beautifully, and I was able to play notes that I had never even heard before.
Saturday night. That's right, it's Saturday night. You're at home, you're in front of your TV. You're sitting in your easy chair. You're in front of your TV, you turn the channel. You turn it from 2, you turn it to 4. You turn it back to 7, you turn it over to 9. Back to 2, back to 4, to 11, 13, 2, 4, 9, 7. Back to 13, back to 2, back to 11. You get up out of your chair. You begin to pace, back and forth. You begin to pace, back and forth. You go into your bedroom. You open your closet door. You look in your closet. You begin to fumble. You're looking through your closet door. There it is, your favorite top. You pull it out. You found your pants. You pull out your pants. You're looking through. You got 22 pairs of shoes, but you don't know which ones to choose. You weed through them. You got them! You found your shoes. You put on your shoes. You put on your pants. You put on your top. You get your closet. You got your scarf on. You're in front of the mirror. You say to yourself, hey, what am I doing on Saturday night? I look pretty damn good. What the hell are you doing here on Saturday night? You look good, man. You look real good. You shouldn't be here. You turn around. You start walking. You start prancing through your bedroom. You say to yourself, hey, I look good. You're back to the mirror. You look in the mirror. You're ugly. Sitting on top of the TV, you're watching the chair. You're going crazy. Your left hand begins to pulse. The blood in your left hand begins to pulse. The blood in your right hand begins to pulse. The blood in your feet begins to pulse. The blood in your head begins to pulse. Pulse. with no place to go. All red.
Yeah. ladies and gentlemen, side two, song one, two out of three, Bring Bad. We'll be right back.
one. River, deep, mountain, high. Hit it. When you were a young